Team Lakay's strawweight contender Lito Adiwang is dedicating his fight against Hiroba Minowa of Japan in one, inside the Matrix 3 to his ailing mother who is now bedridden after surviving multiple strokes since 2016, is one of the goals for Adiwang entering the cage after 10 long months at the Singapore Indoor Stadium Friday night. But the Filipino hopeful lost to the Japanese fighter via split decisions. The two-time Philippine national Wushu champion Lito Adiwang failed to take the victory against the Japanese Hiroba Minowa. Adiwang looks good and promising in the early round and surprises the Japanese with his striking, and almost finished the fight via submission, but Minowa didn't give up and escaped from a short kimura. In the second round, the Japanese prevent the Filipino fighters to impose his game by securing a takedown, and from there Minowa capitalized on the situation and scored some ground strikes. For the third and final round, the Filipino Adiwang failed to defend his ground when Japanese Minowa secures another takedown. Adiwang did his best just to escape, but Minowa's ground control was so much for him. This loss was heartbreaking for the Filipino, who dedicate the fight for her ill mother. In an interview before the fight, Adiwang revealed the struggles of seeing his mother suffering from a stroke.
Masakit talaga. I cannot describe the pain kasi nanay mo yan. If I can turn back time to change something para sa ano na para mas mapadali or to prevent this happening.